maana hatuchoke kuja.
That's why you don't tire to come.
Maana hatujafika.
Because you've not attained.
Kwa yule wa kuangalia.
To one who checks and monitors.
Usawa wetu.
How good we are.
Mbele zake.
Before him.
Na ni Mwenyezi Mungu.
And it is the heavenly God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Mvaa vizuri.
You dressing good.
Funga kiremba kizuri.
You have good turbans with you.
Lakini kiremba cha rohoni.
But the spiritual turban is what God is beholding. The spiritual turban in you. That's what God is beholding. Physically you're good. You have a good turban on your head. Very costly shoes. Very costly. What, that is the turban of this body. That will be spoiled and corrupted. But God is beholding the spiritual turban. In your heart, what do you have? What is your soul carrying? What is your heart carrying? That headscarf is what is beholded by the word of God, the mirror for us.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. That is why for you to see a mark mentioned in your life, in your spiritual head, being able to accept, then you should be a Christian who feels you've not attained yet. Whenever you walk around, you feel I've not attained. Because once you feel you've attained, once you feel you're okay, you'll be questioning, why haven't I received this? Why haven't I got to this? Why should I be mentioned this? Why should I be spoken of this?
Mbona hapa?
Why should I be rectified here?
Maana mtu kama huyo huwa amefika.
Because such a person normally has attained.
Lakini Mkristo anayejiona hajafika.
But a Christian feeling he has not attained.
Anapoambiwa kwa nini?
Whenever he's questioned why.
Anajua mimi ni mwanadamu.
He knows I'm human.
Mwanadamu chini ya jua.
And human beings under the sun.
Hajakamilika bado.
Is not complete yet.
Utaona unaonyeka, unafundishika.
You'll see yourself taking the warnings and
teachings. Maana moyoni kile ukitembea.
Because in your heart, whenever you're walking,
ujioni umefika.
You don't feel you've attained.
Ujioni umejua.
You don't feel you know anything.
Utakuwa tayari kuonywa, kufundishika.
You'll be ready to be taught and
kusahihishwa.
Be warned and be rectified.
Lakini ukiumbika roho ya kuona umefika.
But once you have the spirit feeling you've attained.
Wewe si kama wengine.
You are not like other people.
Wewe uko sawa.
You are very much okay and sober.
Utaona hufai kunenewa hili.
Then you'll feel it's not worth you being mentioned. You don't feel like it's right for you to be rectified.
Utaona hata mhubiri akihubiri.
You'll see when the preacher's ministry.
Hata afikie kwa unyonge wako.
And touch on your weakness.
Utaona umeachana naye.
You part ways with him.
Natafuta ni nani alisema.
You seek around who shared unto him.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Tatafuta ni nani alisema.
You'll seek around who
shared
unto
nafsi yako.
Because your soul.
Unakujidhani umefika.
You esteem yourself having attained. You won't be cleansed before God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.